My name is Jacques Bounin. I'm the director of the Alliance Francaise de Kuala Lumpur. I am very pleased to welcome Mr. Victor Chim and his exhibition 1 month for us to discover the art of Victor Chim and also to encourage the people to discover the art of Victor. We immediately contacted Victor after seeing one of his artwork in an event in Kuala Lumpur, because the way he was working was very interesting. And after talking to him, we thought that he was sharing a lot of French values. I mean, he's working about heritage. As you know, in France, we love heritage. You probably know about Versailles Chateau or the Eiffel Tower. We love the old things, the old buildings, and the old monuments. But when we like them, we want them to be restored and renovated. And that's exactly what Victor is doing in his artwork. He's renovating and giving these buildings a new life. The way he worked is very interesting also. He can spend days, weeks, or months to work on one single artwork. And the details are so sharp and details are so interesting that we love his artwork. So this is why we invited Victor, because we like the way he works and the ideas he's defending.
Hi, my name is Julie. I'm the cultural coordinator at Alliance Francaise, which means I organize all cultural events, such as the one we're happening tonight. And so this is my favorite painting because, well, first of all, it's purple, and it's the only purple painting that I've seen here. And purple is my favorite color, so let's be basic on this. And it's also because it represents Penang, and because Penang so far is really my favorite city in Malaysia. And so it reminds me of how Penang and Georgetown are. And what I really like about that is that it's full of heritage. I feel like this is a place where really history comes to life.
I'm Long Ten Shi. I've known Victor Chim since he was a school kid in the 60s. In those days, I thought he looked up to me like I'm some kind of master. You know, in those days, together with Patrick Ng, Yap Hong Yi, Phung Po Hong, we were active in the art scene in Kuala Lumpur. And Victor Chim looked up to me like I'm some kind of master, you know. And Victor Chim only paints watercolor like maybe 25 years ago, but he paints like nobody else in watercolor. Let me show you why I say that. What makes Victor Chim's watercolors different from the others? It is because you look at the style and you look at the way he renders all these details, and yet he plays with the nature of the color flows on the paper and the rendering of the detail. Even if you look at this small little signboard here, he has managed to retain the charm of watercolor without playing with stroke like so many others, you know. And yet the feeling you got from looking at a picture like that is nostalgic, and it is brilliant to depict old shop houses of Kuala Lumpur in this way.
My name is Elizabeth. I've been living in Malaysia for 11 years, and I know, of course, all these places. So Singapore, Melaka, Penang, and Kuala Lumpur, and particularly Petaling Street. So I really, really enjoyed the exhibition and the film as well. The film was very, very interesting. It helped us understand and imagine how the life was 30, 40 years ago. And actually, of course, now it's a bit difficult to accept that actually these historical area are changing. So it's a nice opportunity through all these drawings to have memories of these areas.
Uh,
Hi, I'm Yuki. I'm from Singapore. Architect and also a council member of the Singapore Institute of Architects. As an architect, I really appreciate Victor's work because he has this particularly fascinating eye to be able to observe and able to bridge between the art and architecture through representation of his paintings and drawings. And I think that's an asset and a beautiful tribute to him.
My name is Ishamuddin Rais. I'm an NGI, non-governmental individual. I live in Brickfield. I know Victor for a very long time. Everybody knows Victor, but I know him more because we both grew up in Chinatown. And but there are one place in Chinatown, I'm sure Victor doesn't know about it. This is the Opium Den at the junction of Jalan Sultan. That is where I once went there with another friend, with a guy from Malacca and with an American guy. As a matter of fact, it's the American guy who brought me there to Chinatown. And at that time, we have to smoke for 3 ringgit 50 sen. And then there's a batu bata, we have to sleep and we stay there. It was an excellent experience. For 20 years I've been away. When I came back, I would try to look at the same place. It's all gone. And I asked Victor, where has the place gone to? Victor says it's all taken by development.